three stations previously from Kajang Line, now migrated to Putrajaya Line. And for Putrajaya Line alone, we have nine stations altogether. And we also have 14 trains to be operated. And to support, there are seven park and ride facilities with a total of 2,836 space altogether. And the estimated journey is about 24 minutes, all the way from Kampung Batu to Pasar Damansara. And for the whole Putrajaya line, it is from Sungai Buloh, all the way to Putrajaya. But for plane phase one, that's what I'm saying.
Just again, a continuation of the housekeeping. If anyone gets left behind, today we are, our train ride today is from this station to Sri Damansara Sentral. We can't take you the whole way. That one, I think you can wait until after the 16th and you can experience the whole line. But today, we will just go to Sri Damansara Sentral, which is seven stations from here. If anyone, for whatever reason, misses or gets separated from the main group, catch the train, the next train to Sri Damansara Central and get off there and rejoin the group there, okay? I would prefer everyone to be in one group, lah, okay? All of us from MRT Corp can be your tour guides here. So, I mean, you can feel free to ask questions. We will try and answer as much as we can. But of course, Saidi will lead the main group at the front, okay? Alright, over to you, Saidi.
Basically, the mic, we have limited range.
Tak boleh pakai.
So by the time another 20 feet away, then okay. The whole gone.
You gotta figure out.
Okay, lead the way.
Okay, you guys, come. SID.
Refurbishing this particular PMP for other people at the other side, so they can enjoy the festival. And here at concourse level, we have retail area. We have before for paid customer and unpaid as well. And then of course at the back, one of the main features for our gateway, you can see within the session area we pay. Right? We paint within the session area, but for outside, because of the cost-saving measures, we basically omit. It's as compared to Kajang Line. Kajang Line, we painted all the way. And because of the cost-saving, we have saved about 8.82 billion. And then bear in mind, we save when we already reach about 60% of the program. That's how 8.82 billion. When we already reach about 60% of the project progress. So with a lot of cost saving measures, so one of the elements for the sessions to be bright as well, so we introduce this particular motif. If you look at the outside, this one we call it the motif. So it marks a different segment of stations area, different. Basically, we have approved about four, and then the approval is all the way to our board level. So you can see some station a little bit of difference in terms of the painting.
So the concept is take from like mention traditional or follow the abstract like latest one.
It is more abstract.
Abstract, understand.
This is the one that we improved. Originally, it's not there.
Originally, so we improved like
to make sure the session is brighter. Right? Come. We have, I think, about four numbers here. before entering the station, that's
nanti tertinggal.
So far, this is the biggest group. Kita pun very excited. Sebab for the past 2 weeks, kita bawa banyak YT. Sebab dia orang kena bagi kembali lah. Dia orang bawa tim dia orang. Kalau nama pun, train and choose dia. So banyak lah.
Metro Prima. Station
Kalau sini the cash flow is kita ada rasa badan mesin besar, Malaysia Station, dan kita juga ada rasa budaya.
Thank you. Thank you. Ini akan berhenti lebih lama dari biasa. Anda diminta bersabar. Kami memohon maaf.
Thank you.
station berikutnya, Kampung Batu. Station sokongan ke laluan KTM commuter. Dan station terakhir, MRT laluan Putrajaya Fasa 1. Next station, Kampung Batu. Connecting station with KTM commuter 9. And final station of MRT Putrajaya Line Phase 1. Anda berada di Kampung Batu. Now at Kampung Batu. Pintu di sebelah kanan akan dibuka. Exit to the right door.
Yeah.
So I would like to thank you all for spending some time here today to join us, to have a look at what we have been working on for the last 7 years. And I think on the 16th, the morning, you all can actually watch the launch online. It's going to be streamed live. There's actually a special portal for it. We will look out for our social media. We'll let you know what portal to log into. And then you can follow the ceremony live online. And if you all are free at 3 o'clock, you know, why not come here and be the first one to run into the station when the line opens, okay? And then I will be here to see the first passengers go in, and if you want to do a countdown, we can also do that. Would that be a plan?
Run, yeah.
Yeah. Great. Okay, so we'll see you here at 2:50 on the 16th of June, yeah? Okay, till then, thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you very much.